get this concept down with the Simon puzzle.
Yeah.
And I should be able to get a room.
That's right. That's all you need to do. So everyone's done a sliding puzzle, except these sliding puzzles, you're inside of, and you're able to use cool little gadgets like teleporting devices and magical wardrobes.
Oh, really?
Subway systems. So the thing is...
Oh, I see. That makes... That's pretty cool. You're right. It it's almost I'd say almost like a three-dimensional type of puzzle.
Yeah.
In the gaming space, yeah. Now how many puzzles does the game have in total?
There's a total of 100 different puzzles inside the game. 80 of which are single player, 20 of which is multiplayer.
Now how does the multiplayer component work?
Multiplayer is so you would have this screen right here. And then you would have another screen on the side, and only one exit. So the two people would run to the middle. It's the first one to get to the middle wins.
Okay.
So these are wardrobes, and what they do is they plot the rooms.
Oh, I see.
So this room is able to estimate whatever's in this room from the plot room there.
Okay.
He's
like, wait.
So it's gonna show PG. It'll show you kind of what the room looks like.
You can
hold down the A button. This and this need to be connected. Everything else is right.
Okay.
You take it off, this room need to be moved to the right place, basically. So right now you're trying to get to this exit. So if you go up this ladder, which is up here, the problem is when you have that wall that's in the way. So,
and once everything flashes, you're good.
Nice.
Yeah, I might have to. Is it out now?
It is now. It just shipped on the 23rd.
Okay.
We had a very busy month.
Yeah. Okay.
So this came out on the 23rd. PS version as well, both $30.
Okay.
All
yeah,
right.
I might have to make it up for the bus ride home.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Sure.